Nissan's Leaf is the first fully electric production car in the Golf class. With 80 kilowatts of power, the Leaf has a maximum torque of 280 newton meters. It has a top speed of 145 kilometers an hour and a range of 175 kilometers, although only if you use it in eco mode. Right now, the Leaf is being supplied to the European market directly from Japan. But by the end of the year, production is due to begin in Britain. In Germany, the Leaf sells for 37,000 euros.